I'm so happy.
So this is Mr. Steven. He has found his finger already. Hi.
Hi. Say hi, Daddy. I'm getting ready to go home.
Hi, Steven.
I'm getting ready to go home.
Hey, little guy.
Took the passy out to show your face.
Are you falling asleep again?
He's going to sleep.
You got your new swaddle blanket?
This is Steven Lewis Brown, and he's 1 day old today. 24 hours old. We're about to go home and get to see your house.
Yeah, there are those eyes.
Hi, big boy. Hi, Steven. And you get to meet Mary and Eleanor and Thomas. You ready to go ahead and meet your sisters and your brother?
You are going to love them, and they are going to love you.
Steven Lewis Brown.
Oh,
all ready to go home.
As I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my hands, lose my plow, lose my land, oh, if I ever lose my hands, oh, I won't have to work no more.
I love you, baby.
And if I ever lose my eyes, if my colors all run dry, yes, if I ever lose my eyes, oh, I won't have to cry no more. Yes, I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my legs, I won't moan and I won't beg. Oh, if I ever lose my legs, oh, if I won't have to walk no more. And if I ever lose my mouth, all my teeth, north and south, yes, if I ever lose my mouth, oh, if I won't have to talk. Did it take long to find me? I asked the faithful light. Oh, did it take long to find?